Well, thank you, Rustic. We just showed up unannounced, and this awesome bartender guy, I didn't even get his name, but
Ian!
I was like, can we just come in and play music, play a few tunes for you? And he was like, hell yeah, fucking do it. So that's what we're doing. We're actually on the 22 and 2 tour on our way to Cheyenne Frontier Days. And this is our 9th gig today. We're doing 22 gigs, or is it our 10th?
It's our 10th.
It's our 10th gig we've done today. We did 3 bars in Evanston, 3 bars in Rock Springs, 3 bars in Rollins. We tried to hit Sinclair, but the bar was closed. I don't know why.
The corner bar was closed.
Lights are out. Then we tried Duke's, and Duke's is closed too, or at least the front door is.
Yeah, the bartender's right there!
So we're having you here at the Albion.
Come on,
Blake! Alright, we're gonna get it going. Rolling round the bend, but I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom prison, and time keeps dragging on. And the train keeps rolling on down to San Antonio. I was just a baby. My mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. Oh yeah, I hear that train coming, I hang my head and cry. Get up there, Scott, on the keyboard. Thank you so much. Thank you. You just helped us get down the